Warm day on the way for us with a good deal of sunshine. We just won't have the higher dew points to go along with it. Dew points running through the day in the 50s thanks to a northwesterly breeze that will keep those humidity levels at bay through the afternoon and through this evening. But we will be gradually turning warmer and more humid through midweek, and eventually that's going to mean some better storm chances. First of which, located back out through the Great Lakes, tries to arrive in northern areas later tomorrow afternoon. Out ahead of that, again, full sunshine, very comfortable conditions today, kind of your quintessential midsummer day without a lot of humidity, around mid-80s for most in the southern half of the state, lower range of the 80s in central parts of the state from the Mount Washington Valley through the Upper Valley. And in the North Country, we'll be in the upper 70s to lower 80s with partly to mostly sunny skies into the afternoon. Lower humidity levels is going to mean temperatures later tonight will eventually fall back anywhere from the 50s to lower range of the 60s by morning. Looks like from there, it'll be sunshine again on your Tuesday with an increase in clouds later in the afternoon. Temperatures should be in the 80s statewide, and as you'll notice, the chance of a passing shower, thunder shower, later in the day up in the North Country. This the beginnings of the humidity and the higher humidity working its way back in. Partial sunshine with a chance of some afternoon storms Wednesday as temperatures try to tip out right around 90. And scattered thunder showers Thursday. Some of the remnants of what is left of Barry that made landfall down through the Gulf Coast states will try to come northward and kind of attach itself to a front that'll be making its way through Thursday, and if anything, kind of enhancing the shower chances and the humidity as it comes through. And while we still can't rule out a passing shower or storm early on Friday, I think we start to dry out as we get our way into next weekend, but will remain hot and humid as we go through the weekend as well. Today, the most comfortable of the days with sunshine and warm temperatures. We drop back into the 50s to lower 60s later on tonight. 80s tomorrow with sunshine gradually giving way to clouds. And as you will notice, if you're headed to the beaches today, a pretty good one. UV index up around a 9, high tide just before lunchtime today. Extended forecast has temperatures anywhere from the mid-80s to lower range of the 90s in your 7-day forecast. A lot more humidity in the air starting Wednesday. Best shower and thunderstorm chances Thursday.